Hi, my name is Neil Kagan. I will be your host and MC tonight. I appreciate you guys being here. I know that you have choices. You could have gone to a movie tonight. You know, you could have gone to a club. You know, but so there's this choice out there. I do appreciate you guys coming. Now, me, it's been a long time since I've been to a club. In fact, I think the last time I was at a club, it was called the Mailbox. And I walk in, and it's all guys.
Oh, you love it. You know it.
I think it's just wonderful. The women aren't here yet. So I'm glad I went in, by the way, because those guys were very fun, friendly. They bought me a lot of drinks. And did you know that you could dance to YMCA 847 times in one night? You didn't know that. So yeah. But don't worry about me. I do okay with the ladies. That's right.
Oh, yeah.
And, even in college, I was dating this older woman, and all my buddies used to say, "Ooh, an older woman, huh? Did she teach you anything?" I'm like, "Yeah, now I can knit." I played a mean game of shuffleboard. But I guess the problem is I miss my old girlfriend, but she was 87 and had a good life.
That's sick.
Yeah. I delegated myself to being the MC tonight. I am from Southern California, and you meet a lot of celebrities in California, and I think the last time I was there, I bumped into Stevie Wonder. Well, technically, he bumped into me. Insert groan here. The whole room full of Stevie Wonder fans. But anyway, I realized who it was. I'm like, "Hey, Stevie, how'd you like to join us for a couple of beers?" He's like, "Well, thank you, but I don't drink alcohol." I said, "Great, you can be the designated driver." Yeah, thank you. Well, okay, how about this? Okay, I was in Southern California. I bumped into Ray Charles. he passed on, didn't he? I know that's okay. Mental note here. Update joke. Blind celebrity. Alive.
That's right.
Hey, by the way, you guys don't know what the greatest invention in the history of the free world is? No, it's not the phone. Phone's good. But it's the little icon on here of the microphone, and you press the button, and you talk, and it types for you.
Yes.
That is the greatest invention in the history of the world. The wheel was good, computers
in
our
hands. It doesn't say what you want it to say.
Oh, no, it's pretty hard. You want me to demonstrate?
You look at it, it's like, what the fuck?
No, you're doing it all wrong. I will demonstrate. I got a text from my buddy Joe. He wants to know if I'm in for next week. So I will text him back, okay? "Hey, bro," period. "Yeah, I'm not sure I'm going to be able to make it," period. "What do I want me to tell you?" question mark. "She's giving me a lot of crap," left parentheses. You know how she gets, right parentheses, period. "Look, comma, I don't know what to tell you," exclamation point. "I think she's getting her period," period. Yeah, well, it's been great, quote, chatting with you, unquote. Yeah. And that's the greatest invention ever.
Okay, and now I want you to read it back and check out your words.
Not part of the act. Anyway, well, you see, the thing is, you're going to learn things here, okay? By the way, this is the public service announcement of the show, too. Please do not text and drive, okay? The last time I did it, it's very bad. Okay, the only thing that ended up happening was I spilled my beer. So please do not text and drive. Okay? You guys are going to learn things here.